have sinned against both man and God. I've spent 10 years in a hole darker than hell, waiting, always waiting. I still do not know what this life is for, or why it's been given to us. And I know that a man that's done what I've done does not deserve to dream. But I still do.